Well, he's scoring goals in different ways this season. It's not just all the one-timer for him.
Maurice, how they had to tighten it up defensively, and they've done it, and he's been impressed with his group.
Here's Barkov, give it a goal. Reinhardt shoots it wide, and then Reinhardt scores! His 17th goal this season.
Reinhardt with a chance, score!
Reinhardt very quickly realized that the Verhaeghe was all by himself. He could have had a bucket of fried chicken in front. Look at it.
Block. And Middleton saved a certain goal. Nugent Hopkins finds Bouchard. Shoots and scores. And on the rebound, got it to Dreisler. What timer? Pound the home. Bouchard. An airtight hockey game.
Dreisler.
Last. Bouchard. He scores. Stays hot. Evan Bouchard, a howitzer, 99 plus on that one.
Coleman's okay, he's out there on the ice in the PK. Here's Carlson in, passes, it's going on the power play. Mark Stone over to Steele. Cadre tries to get it back, but Michael Steele feeds it ahead. Here's Stone, scores! Mark Stone wins it in overtime.
Straight down the middle, Nylander, back, Matthews scores!
Turns it, leaps back on the attack. Nylander, Matthews scores!
Matthews, shot blocked. Matthews again! Auston Matthews, the man can shoot it. That's his fourth point of the game, his second goal.
McDavid cuts in, waits, tucks it home! Connor McDavid!
But it doesn't lead to a breakaway. Schmidt got caught. However,
in for Captain McDavid. Schmidt got caught in no man's land, and Connor McDavid won't ever score an easier goal.